Do you need to update a screenshot that you thought was finished? Hi, I'm Erin from TechSmith, and today I'm going to show you three ways to update a screenshot without starting from scratch. There's nothing worse than returning to a completed task to redo something you just finished. Before we get started, we're going to use Snagit. So if you don't already have it, there's a link in the description below for a free trial. Number one, edit the text in a screenshot. Maybe you found a typo. Maybe it's a new year and just the date needs to be changed. Whatever it is, Snagit makes it quick and easy. With an image in Snagit, select the Move tool and then toggle on Smart Move. This scans the entire image and makes all of the text editable. Double click the text you want to change and start typing. Snagit does its best to match the font, color, and size of the text, but if it doesn't quite get it, make any adjustments in the properties panel. Number two, move things around. Remember Smart Move? It didn't just make your text editable, it made everything editable. So if you need to move a logo, rearrange a title, just click and drag. Snagit automatically fills in the background where the object used to be. Number three, change a color in a screenshot. Do you need to make your image stand out with a new background color? Select the Fill tool. Click on the eyedropper and select the color you want to use. Then click away. You might find the Fill tool changes too much or too little of your image. To adjust this, move the tolerance slider as needed. Well, there you go. Now you can update the screenshots in your documentation, guides, training materials without starting from scratch. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like and make sure to subscribe to our channel for more great content. Thanks for watching.